So I built this car sunroof ventilation system I found on YouTube. It's pretty simple. It's just a piece of plastic that you strap a fan onto, a computer fan. It was pretty simple to do, but cutting this plastic board is really hard, and my sunroof was way bigger than I thought it would be. I decided to install two fans instead of one, and it looks pretty good, but it doesn't fit perfectly.